Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we are talking about coffee meets bagel, and more specifically, I'm going to try to answer a question I've gotten a lot lately, and that is, how do you sign up for coffee meets bagel dating app? So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, it's going to be a really quick video. There's actually not a lot of steps involved, so be sure to stick around to the end of the video. But why would you want to set up a coffee meets bagel dating app account? Well, that's pretty easy. Coffee meets bagel is definitely one of the more popular dating apps out there, and it's all handled here in their app. Their logo looks like this. It's kind of like a purplish blue and white. Once you open the app, this is going to be the home screen here. Now, if you want to set up a new Coffee Meets Bagel account, you want to click down here on this white button here. I'm new here. Okay, once you click there, you do need to enter in a phone number, and that is how Coffee Meets Bagel dating app is going to verify you. So I'm going to enter my phone number in off screen. Okay, I went ahead and entered in my phone number. I'm going to click on this Get Started button. Okay, almost immediately, Coffee Meets Bagel does send me a text code, as you can see here. So I'm going to enter in the 4-digit code I received via text. All right, I'm going to click on Verify. Next, Coffee Meets Bagel is asking if I would like to connect my Apple account with my Coffee Meets Bagel dating app. I don't really like to do that, so I'm going to click on this not now. You can do so if you wish to connect it and just makes it a little easier to sign in next time, but I'm going to click on this not now button. And next, you get a couple of intros to what the Coffee Meets Bagel is. They say they're your very own matchmaker. Let me click next. And every day at noon, they're going to introduce new people to you. And supposedly, they've made 132 million matches. So I'm going to click on let's do this right here. Okay, next, they are asking for my name. The first name will be public, so other potential matches will see your first name. Your last name will be private, though, so I'm going to enter mine in off screen. Okay, next, they are asking for my email, and this is how Coffee Meets Bagel dating app will communicate with you, so I'm going to enter my email in off screen. Okay, I'm going to click on next. Okay, now the Coffee Meets Bagel, the dating app, is going to ask a series of questions to get to know you and what you're looking for. So you want to choose which one you're looking for: marriage, serious relationship, something casual, not sure, prefer not to say, so I'm going to enter that. Okay, next, you want to go ahead and list what gender you identify as, man or woman. You identify with something else. You can click on this little arrow and get quite a few options. So I'm going to click man and next. Next, who do you want to date? So I'm going to enter in my answer. Next, you want to put in your date of birth. So you can put in any date of birth over 18 that you wish. However, if you lie about your age, just keep in mind that any future potential matches may feel a little deceived if they find out you lied about your age. So I'm going to put my date of birth in off screen. Okay, next, they're asking for location services, and this helps them match potential dates that are near you. So I'm going to add my location. Next, they're asking if they can send notifications to the app. I don't really like to do that, but I don't see another option. So let me click on next. Okay, I get a pop-up from my iPhone seeing if I would like to allow notifications. I'm going to click don't allow. All right, now they're asking if I've dated online before. So you have two options. Okay, next, this is an obvious one. You do want to go ahead and upload some photos, and that way any potential matches will know who they're talking with. They do let you know that if you have 5 or more photos, you're more likely to get connected with someone. So I'm going to click right here. And now you can go ahead and upload a photo from your Facebook or your iPhone. I don't like to give access to my Facebook, so I'm going to click on my iPhone and choose a photo that I've already taken. Okay, guys, so I went ahead and uploaded a photo. I'm just going to upload one for the purpose of this video and click continue. Next, as you can see, it's going to prompt you to upload more photos, or you can do what I do and click on I'm done. And once again, you're going to get this warning saying that if you add a variety of photos, you're more likely to get matched with someone. So for me, I'm going to skip this, but if you are looking for someone, you may want to add at least 5 photos. Okay, once again, they're going to ask a series of questions that help other users find you based off of certain criteria. So I'll click on next. Okay, they're asking what my height is. So I'm going to enter that in off screen. Next, you want to choose your ethnicity. You can choose more than one, as you can see this little check mark next to it. Next, they're asking what my religion is. And you have quite a few to choose, or you can click on other or neither religious or spiritual. Next, a job title. You want to go ahead and click right here and just type it in. Next, you want to go ahead and put your school information. Now, keep in mind that you can skip some of these questions just by clicking on this little arrow, as you can see right there, and they will let you know a warning that if you do not enter in whatever information they're asking, you're less likely to get matched with someone. If you're okay skipping it, go ahead and just click on the skip button, or you can click continue to go back and fill out this information. Okay, immediately they're letting you know that you're going to start receiving what they call bagels or potential matches. So let me click on meet my bagel. Okay, and you get some sort of rewards once you sign in every single day to the app. So I'll click on awesome. Okay, now as you can see, you immediately start getting matched with certain people in your area through the Coffee Meets Bagel dating app. If you like the person, you can go ahead and click on this heart, or you can go ahead and exit if that person is not to your liking. I'm not going to go into details of how to use this particular dating app. If you need help with that, go back and watch my other video that describes that in detail. But that goes over the step-by-step process in order to set up a new Coffee Meets Bagel dating app account. So hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up, or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.